This smart car continues to chug along despite the damage claims. It's our first car on the platform and continues to be our highest earning car to date. We plan on retiring our cars once they reach 200,000 miles. But for this one, we are considering vinyl wrapping it like the little Tikes car. What do y'all think? Do you think a car that looks like this will rent? Let me know in the comments.